Alrighty. Hey guys, what's up? It's Kiara here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys my everyday makeup routine for college. This all takes me under 10 minutes and it's just like the perfect amount of coverage where I can go out in public and feel confident, but it's not like overbearing where I'm like wearing so much makeup. So I have my makeup here and I'm sitting by my mirror conveniently. So if I'm looking over here or looking in the viewfinder, that's why. I used to do my makeup all the time at my desk. Now I just like sitting down. I forgot something, so BRB. Alright, the first thing that I'm using is from Glossier, and it is their priming moisturizer. I really like this stuff. I think it provides a nice base for my makeup, so. I, of course, got way too much. I'm setting a timer because I know this takes me under 10 minutes, but because I'm filming this video, I don't want it to be excessively long. The only thing about doing my makeup here is that I keep all of my makeup in this bag, and I have to dig for everything, but I got it. Okay, next I use this Maybelline Dream BB Cream. I've been using this forever, and I really like it. Just light on my skin, but I feel like it can give me good coverage, and I honestly kind of apply a lot of this because I like to layer it on. Oh, where to look? Like, do I look here? Do I look there? I'm just gonna fast forward this so that you guys don't have to painfully watch me blend out my entire face. I have also been really into this L'Oreal Infallible stuff. It was a good $8 purchase. It's time for concealer. I use the Tarte Shape and Tape concealer like everyone in the entire world. The camera is actually so far away, so I cannot see what I'm doing.
We're just gonna kind of dot this around.
That's probably good. I have a lot of zits. The worst. Okay, I'm gonna get closer. What the heck? Okay, there we go. That's actually so much better. So I will just blend this out. And yes, I know this is really light on my skin tone right now. I didn't want to have to buy all new makeup, but nothing matches my face. So it's fun, fantastic. I think I just need to go back to Hawaii, honestly, and re-get tan. Or wait, does that make sense? No, that would just make the problem worse. I also want to mention while I'm spending my time blending out ridiculously that I don't do this every single day, and there are plenty of days when I just honestly wear no makeup to class. Okay, I promise this takes me way less time when I'm not talking to you guys. I am like really into just putting a lot of powder on my face, and some people think this makes you look cakey, so you could always skip this step, but I just think that, I don't know, I just hate my face when it looks oily or shiny, and I use the Stay Matte. Oh my god, I'm just noticing that my entire leg is peeling so badly right now. We're getting sidetracked. So I'll just put this powder all over and I just kind of pat it into my face. I'll do a tiny bit of bronzer sometimes, I don't know. It takes an extra 10 seconds just to put it on. Ooh, the next thing I feel like really makes the look. I use this Glossier or Glossier or whatever. This one is in the color Beam and I really like it. Life living in a sorority house, if you know, you know. And I will just dab this on my cheek and I will blend it in. I like it because it lasts pretty much all day, but it adds back that dewy look that I removed when I put a ton of powder packed on my face. I only have a couple more steps. Then I just use this Benefit 3D Brow Tones. I love the Benefit brow products. I just think they work great and they're super fast. I will just literally comb through my brows. I used to use the Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick and it was perfect because I would use it as my blush and as my eyeshadow, but unfortunately it tragically cracked. If you follow me on Instagram, you saw that tragedy. So now I will just put a tiny bit of bronzer in my eyes. I just like to minimize the number of products that I use just to give my eyes like sort of, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm not a beauty person. And I just put stuff on my face and I feel like I like it. Second to last step, I just do a little bit of mascara. And I'm gonna do this in this mirror because I'm not trying to poke my eye out. I love mascara. It's funny because I used to never wear it. All right, now for the final step, I like this stuff right here. Smith's Rosebud Salve. I love this stuff. I think it's awesome and it has a slight tint of pink, which is nice. And that is it for my everyday makeup look. It doesn't take me very long. If you guys want a video of a full, like, get ready with me for a dance, like a sorority formal or something like that, I can definitely do one of those. So comment down below if you want to see that, and also comment down below what your favorite everyday makeup product is. I feel like the one thing that I cannot live without, Benefit mascara, or I really like that Tarte Shape and Tape concealer. I don't know, all these products, these are the ones that I need. If you guys enjoyed this video, super chill, and also leave me some video suggestions down below because I need some more ideas of things to film. Yes, I can vlog more, but I don't want to vlog like every single day. I'm curious to know, so what type of videos you want to see, and I will be sure to do them. And a lot of you guys have been requesting more videos with Katie, so she's coming, don't worry. All right, hope you guys have a fantastic day at school. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the comment section. Talk to you later, bye.